thunderous play.
They hit it very hard. Oh, that was nice. Great feel. Who knows?
Well played. It's taking a shot like that to get past Venus at the net. She's come out here with a mission.
Nice and calm from Tatiana. Yeah, that's the one you don't want to give Venus.
Not just on the serve. The timing a little awry there.
Relentless side to side, into one corner, then the next, and it's hard to do.
Well, before the program started, you may have seen this Tatiana's. There you go for that one.
Ooh, on the line.
Two stunning forehand. Well played. Suddenly. Went for the jugular.
A lot to go wrong, really. But that was perfectly balanced, ready for the shot.
Oh, well played. And again, Williams, you can. Got there in the end, that might have been the better one. A couple of shots. Yeah, good variation.
Not just steady either.
Wow. Well, I thought she was taking a big risk. Not a good shot. generally signs that Williams is getting a little better after a very poor start. But in the end,
you see the mark on the court, and to me it actually looks like the...
It's wretched, I'm afraid. She's still got...
Calm.
That's the best forehand for a long while, certainly of this set. Oh, well, she hit that forehand pretty well, Venus. Well, you never say that. Well played. Tricky shot. Have a look at it. Nope, she's accepted it. Much more solid from Venus Williams. Better hitting. We played. She was floundering. What a brave shot. Oh. Whoa, somehow. There's the commitment from William. She got it in the air. I'm surprised she didn't take it on the drive volley. Amazing rally. Oh, well, almost a mirror image of no, a terrific win for Tatiana Golovin. Some of the best tennis I think she's produced in her life. Against a champion here 5 years ago, she is through to the semi-final.
Well, I tell you what, that really impressed me, Tatiana Golovin, soaking up all that pressure and then coming back to win those...